this is a story of an amulet that was found at the Crow Creek Mine in 1905 during the Alaskan Gold Rush, and a couple of orphan kids named Tom and Wendy. They worked at the mine, and it was a hard life. See, there was no one there to stick up for them, so all the gold was taken from them right after they found it. And this is where our story begins, up at Crow Creek Mine.
Nothing. There's nothing in the pocket.
Hey! Come on! Tom?
Tom's missing sister had been brought forward also.
Look, Yvonne, gold. Did anyone bring you here too?
Well, I don't know. I just picked it up and it brought me.
Oh, what's a time machine?
Is it a time machine?
Wendy and I have been talking about it. It's really powerful.
Eva, they've got the amulet that can take us back in time to get more gold.
I don't like the way it's looking. We're better down.
Yeah.
We have to get out of here.
where's all that gold? Yvonne finally found his treasure. Looks like there's plenty more where that came from.
Why did you throw her in the end with?
Now you're stuck here forever.
I don't want to go back to the mines.
Yeah, neither do I.
Why would I want to go back? Gurgle rocks.
So that's our story. Tom and Wendy lived a long and happy life in Girdwood, Alaska. Of course, the story isn't about Tom and Wendy. It's about me.
This amulet's pretty cool. Does a lot of neat tricks. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got some global domination to attend to. I'll be seeing you real soon.
Temporary.
it over. You hang on every word. Each line is more absurd. I'm so insecure.
It's a Chevy.
It's a Chevy. Watch this.